It's new video right now at 6 this Monday of a truck fire near Mountain Grove. David Ford sent us this video showing the engine block of a car hauler on fire on eastbound Highway 60 this afternoon. The Highway Patrol says when troopers arrived, oddly, no one was at the vehicle. The driver may have left to get some help. A local fire department was called in to put out the flames there. No injuries are reported.